What's up, everyone? It's Chris and Rod from Pickdawgz.com here with your free pick in the Columbus Blue Jackets versus Vancouver Canucks NHL matchup going down Tuesday, October 18th, 2022. And Rod, remember when I said during COVID that I would give anything to have hockey back? I stand by that, but this is really pushing it for me. You got the Canucks and the Blue Jackets going at it. Nationwide Arena, someone's O has got to go.
Yeah, someone's always definitely going to go, and someone's going to snag their first win of the season. You look at these Canucks, and it's like someone's going to grab a snag a first win of the season here, unless the Canucks win the night before, because, yes, you know, we shoot these videos ahead of time. But, so, barring that, I think someone's always going to go in this one, as both teams off to a tough start. Columbus injuries, losing Patrick Laine. That's a tough start for any team to the season. And then it's still going to take Columbus some time to gel with their new roster guys. And the Canucks are still just they're young. See, both these teams are young, and that's why they're both been dumpster fires. But bright future for both these teams. And I look at the Canucks, 5-2 in their last seven in Columbus, and the road team's 10-4. So I'm going to go with the Canucks, do a little Canucks dance. Just a little one, because it's still early. I lean to the Canucks.
Yeah, see, Rod reminded me that the Canucks were on the back-to-back. I completely forgot that they were, mainly because that's how little I think of this Canucks team early on. That's how little attention I've been playing to them. They haven't been playing well at all. But the reality is that, you know, while the Canucks do have a nice core, they can only do so much. And yeah, the Columbus Blue Jackets haven't been great, but they are at home. And Vancouver has had a history of struggling on the second half of the back-to-back. 13-42 in their last 55 games played on no rest. It's not a game I'm rushing to the window to bet, but Rod and I might butt heads on this one just for fun. And I'm going to go with the Columbus Blue Jackets in this one. But if you're looking for best bets from Rod, myself, our Puck Dawgz package, or any of our other world-class handicappers, check out Pick Dawgz Premium and use the promo code 15OFF, 15OFF, all one word, all lowercase, for 15% off your purchase at Pick Dawgz Premium. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and drop a like. Let's cash some winners.